exactly right. That's exactly right.
Okay, welcome back to Local 4 Today. Time now, 6:38. We're having a great conversation. We're trying to figure out what idiom exactly is with Becky Tideman.
Right, so it's a phrase that you hear and you know instantly what it means, but when you try to break it down really by just the words, it doesn't work. You just have to know what the whole meaning is. And the reason this exhibit ties into Kool-Aid Days is because Edwin Perkins was so successful because he thought outside of the box, thought creatively all the time. And this exhibit plays so well into what we've got going in the fun of Kool-Aid Days. So guys, we're gonna do a couple here before we play our game.
And real quick, Edwin was the creator of Kool-Aid for people who are unsure.
Oh yeah, yeah. Edwin Perkins, yeah, absolutely.
Okay, so a little game here, okay? I'm not very good at these, I feel
And
like.
Don't worry about it, because everybody comes to them differently. This is a kind of tougher one, but I'm just gonna tell you the answers to these unless you wanna guess.
I know.
Running in circles.
Oh, yes, okay.
And which doesn't mean anything about running in circles, just means you're not getting anything done that day. You're not being very productive.
Paint the lines.
He's drawing a line, right? And if you draw a line with him, you say, hey, don't tease me anymore, right? You draw the line. Oh. It means you're setting limits, right? And this one's a tougher one. They are both War and Peace.
Okay.
But one's a long story and one's short. Long story short.
Okay.
These are going to be your ringers if you know the answer, okay?
Oh, these are our prizes.
And your ringers. So you have to ring in. Okay. And we're going to start with our first idiom. Okay, you ready? Here we go.
That was just the, okay, you get it now. Oh, okay. Yeah. Now you don't have to do this.
Okay. Well, I just got the first one, so let's show
it. Here we go.
Egg on your face.
Oh, here we go.
Egg on your face.
He's exactly right. It means you're embarrassed or ashamed about something.
Cookie.
Smart cookie.
Smart cookie.
I should ring.
You got it. Which actually
bend over backwards.
Smart cookie.
Hey, well, you didn't ring
in. I got one.
Bend over backwards. Ready? And here we go again.
Let's see. That's an axe.
Bury the hatchet!
Yes! Oh, bury the hatchet!
I did it so good!
I was very proud of you!
Crown, thumb crown,
Something else for crown. You've got
I don't know. Tiara?
Rule of thumb. Oh, rule of thumb.
Rule of thumb. Okay, wait a minute. There's another one. Here we go.
Let's see.
Oh, cat's out of the bag!
That's exactly right!
Bone to pit!
Yes!
That's good.
And?
Horse.
Hear it from the horse's mouth.
Straight from the horse's mouth.
And then cake. What is that? Cake on a plate?
Can you get him a wheel?
How much? Is it a whole cake?
It's a pound. I don't know. A sliver of a cake.
It's easy. It's a...
Piece of cake!
Yeah.
No, it's separate.
And then crossing the... Let's see. A fish crossing the whatchamacallit?
It's crossing Abbey Road.
Where do you usually see a fish?
A fish in the water.
A fish in the water!
And our last one.
And then we have, oh no, I broke it. Money, let's see.
And there it is. So like I said, in the exhibit, we've got both 2D versions like this that are just walls, but some of them are all set up with artifacts and different things, and you have to solve it. Like one is a 10-cent piece and a section that normally, and a container that normally holds eggs. Would you guess what that one would be? A 10-cent piece.
10-cent piece. 10-cent. Container that holds eggs. Carton.
What?
Dime.
Yeah. A dime.
A dime a dozen.
Exactly. So some of them are set up 3D like that.
Okay.
Yeah. But we do want to know that, like I said, this spirit of innovation goes all through Kool-Aid Days. That's why we have events like the cardboard boat races. That's why we have events like the egg drop. And I really want to do a big shout out for the egg drop. We've got 150 slots this year on Sunday. And so what we do there is we have all of these recyclable materials. Families can come. Friends can come. You build something to protect your egg from 1 to 3 is when you can build it and check it in.
I always find that so fascinating, that, and then some of them don't break.
Oh, right. And at 3 o'clock, we start throwing them off the roof of the museum and then cracking them open to see if you're a good egg or if you're a Humpty Dumpty. Yeah, so you get a sticker. But we do it pretty, I like how we do it, because if you're a spectator, you can see the entries at the boat races, then come build your egg carton and check it in, then go back and see who won the boat races, and then come back back and watch him go off the, yeah. So we kind of coordinate like that. So yeah, but yeah, we're very proud of Edwin as a museum, Edwin Perkins and the exhibit. And like I said, it's his cleverness, it's his persistence, willing to be creative, that is really what made Kool-Aid and made Kool-Aid Days. So,
yep, exactly. Yeah. Well, thank you so much, Becky. This was fun, and maybe we get to take home some souvenirs because
you get those,
some prizes.
Yes.
I've kind of crushed mine.
Yeah.
So we can take whichever ones you want.
We'll divvy up the Kool-Aid after the
Kool-Aid Days happening this weekend, events happening at the museum and all across town, and you can find all of that at KoolAidDays.com. Thank you again.
You bet.
All right, stick with us. We have more after the break.